The process begins with the customer first choosing the type of wood and the slabs that they would like to use as the wooden part of the table. From there, we then chose the color of the epoxy.
And if they want custom samples, we can mix up different custom samples for them to be sure that they can kind of visualize and see exactly what they're going to get in there. We can make any color under the sun. We have everything from liquid dyes to powdered pigments. You can go from clear down to the starkest opaque color and kind of in between translucent. And embed different types of stones or crystals, achieve all different effects. So quite commonly we just will talk with the customer and kind of get a grip on what they're looking for and also kind of help guide them through it. A lot of times they might not fully understand the array of options. So we can show them different things and customize it what they like best. This here is one of our pouring tables. This is a table that we have perfectly leveled out and it's covered in what's called HDPE. It's a type of plastic that the epoxy doesn't stick to. So what we'll do is we'll form up all of our river tables on a pour table like this. Once we have the table prepped for the form, we'll silicone around the edges where we want the seal to be. And using clamping pressure, we'll clamp it into place, which will create a seal with the silicone to this plastic. And then we will start our pouring process.
So we do it in several pours. You can actually pour it up to close to 2 inches thick at one time, so you can actually achieve the entire depth with different colors all at once. We then use a blowtorch or a heat gun to remove the bubbles from the epoxy, ensuring that there's good adhesion and that you won't have any bubbles in your finished product. The epoxy generally takes 2 to 3 days to fully cure. Once it is fully cured, we'll then remove it from the mold, send it through a drum sander to ensure that it's perfectly flat. We then sand it to a high grit finish to get a nice smooth surface and then brought it back to life with a beautiful top coat of some catalyzed lacquer.
This is where all the epoxy magic happens, on one of these pouring stations.
We've got lots more Forrester Furnishings videos on our YouTube channel. And if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and leave a comment telling us what you'd like to see next. We post a new video every week. Keep up with our work by hitting the subscribe button and clicking the notification bell. Thanks for watching.